is when we blast the arches into the sidewalls, it allows for us to drill the remaining legs of the facility. And then when we go to do the blast to drop the whole roof down to ground level, it creates a relief in there. No, when they built these buildings in the 50s, they built these buildings not to come apart and not to come down. It's an engineering challenge. It's a creative thinking challenge to come up with a way to pull this building down safely.